Dave. And don't plan on getting your afternoon pick-me-up at Starbucks tomorrow.
All Starbucks locations across the country will be closed in the afternoon for a four-hour anti-bias training seminar. This all comes after two African-American men waiting at a Starbucks in Philadelphia were arrested when a store manager called police.